what should we be doing? We should throw the entire goddamn thing out and start again. There is no marginal gain that we make from trying to reform a system that is inherently failing, that is provably inherently failing. Marginal gains save 3 lives. We live in a country of over 300 million people, close to 400 million people. Okay, cool, you saved 3 lives and you want your golf claps. Here's your fucking cookie. Now get to work and save the country.